How to change wallet address in Google Wallet app. I'm gonna guide you through the process on how to do it. Let's get started. First of all, on your phone, launch the Google Wallet app. Once you are in the app, make sure that you are logged in with your account. After you are logged in, you'll see this kind of interface. Now, in order to change your wallet address, you need to go to the wallet settings first. In this home screen, at the top right corner, you can see your profile icon. Tap on it. Now, select this wallet settings over here. Tap on this payments profile option. It'll take you to the payment center of your Google account. At the top left corner, you can see the three lines icon. Tap on it. Now select this addresses section. Now choose this manage address option. Here you will find the profile addresses option and billing address option. So you can choose accordingly what address of your Google Wallet account you want to change. If you're looking to change your profile address, select this first option. From here, you can add your contact info. You can edit the about section. You can add your work and education. If you go back, if you want to make changes in the billing address, select this option. You can add the payment method over here. You can add your credit or debit card from here. If you tap on this drop-down list, you can even select your payment address profile. So that's how you can easily make changes in your wallet address. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel for more tech tips. Thank you for watching.